Okay.
Your mind hunch was correct, Cyborg.
I could feel power surging through my circuits. Had to be coming from the power plant.
Well, the lights are definitely on.
But it doesn't look like anyone's home.
Someone's here. Someone wanted us here.
So, now you know the truth.
I do? Of course I do. It's all a game to you, isn't it, Slade? You sent us that video game and then trapped us in it. Now tell us how to get out.
Me? You give me too much credit. Remember, Robin, all the world's a stage, and all the...
And all the men and women are merely players. Guess that includes teens as well.
Yes, it does. Exactly.
To be careful.
Thanks. I was planning on being reckless.
Yeah!
the bruise.
Like a wireframe.
But I do not see any chickens.
No, Starfire, not cage wire. Wireframe is a computer term. It is the geometry that's usually hidden under texture mats.
We're in an unfinished world.
So it would seem.
Yeah!
Slade. Tell us how to escape this game.
He can't. Slade isn't behind this. He isn't even behind himself.
Ternian Luce. The Ternian boss is Luce.
Ternian's your boss?
Not buying it, dude. Slade's getting away!
Wrong.
He was never here.
If Ternian's coming, that means...
Slade's guys are gonna have to free Cinderblock.
Cinderblock's tied up at the cathedral.